working. Determine the temperature in 1 minute.
Okay, I'm gonna switch to that now.